Hello guys, welcome to my vegan product review for Litelife Gimme Lean Meatless Veggie Beef. I hope you guys enjoy. Here's the ingredients and also the other lists.
LishaJoya, we're at the end of this video. As you probably saw in the last few segments, me making this wonderful scrumptious burger. Yeah, my bread fell apart, but that's what happens. And you saw my meat because I haven't tasted that before. This is the Litelife meatless burger meat. And when I tasted it standalone, it was very soft and moist, and it really reminded me of like a sausage type consistency, but like a beef consistency at the same time. And it was very It's almost like sausage without all the spices and without all the other junk in it. So, you know what? Let's just get to the good part. All right, let's try this out because, you know what? I got the lettuce, the tomato, the vegan mayonnaise, the chipotle vegan mayonnaise, my white bread, which is vegan, my avocado, my green onions, my cilantro, my vegan cheese, vegan beef. This whole thing is vegan, you know. So we are gonna get started on this. You know what? I'm gonna get started on the pretty one so you guys can see for yourself. Turn this all around. So we're gonna eat this and I am not gonna share it with you. That's all I have to say. Did I mention I don't share? Well, good luck coming to my house and me sharing my food with you. Wow. Even the chewiness reminds me of meat. The messier the burger, the better, right? So good. And I'm even retrying the vegan cheese. And I never liked it before. But I decided to try it again. And pleasantly surprised, it doesn't suck. Maybe they fixed their problem. I don't know. It even feels like meat. But the consistency, like sausage too. Do you want some? You're not gonna get none. I won't share. This is too good. Wow. And it cooks fast too. It took like 2 or 3 minutes on each side. And my flame was a little too high because I forgot how to cook meat. Because I haven't eaten meat in how long? Over 3 years. So, I'm gonna end the video here because I don't think you guys want to watch me eat and annihilate this burger. So, if you want more videos like this, make a comment in the comment section. Give it a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.